is Victoria. I'm making this cucumber really quick salad that you're gonna love, okay? Let's watch. So I already took out all the seeds from inside. So all we're gonna do is quickly slice them up. Right, really? You slice, 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 slice. Put them in a bowl, as so, and you can make as many as you want. Now, so this is one that I didn't slice yet. So with this, I like to use one of the melon ballers, and this is the easiest way. Get all the seeds out, get them all out. Very simple, very easy. Okay, so I'm gonna make a quick one. I'm not gonna make it all, because I know I don't have them. Time. So what we're gonna do is I got mustard seeds. Mustard seeds are delicious and they go really well with what do I have? Poppy seeds. Okay, so we're gonna put that in there. Oops. Woo! Okay, I put a lot of mustard seeds. That's okay. It's good. Mustard seeds are delicious. The smallest seeds in the world. So then we do the poppy seeds, and these are really nice colors together, the yellow and the black all together. And so then with that, we're gonna